Aamir Khan's starrer Dangal has been made tax-free in Delhi by Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia. The movie, which is already tax-free in Haryana and Uttar Pradesh, is now also tax-free in the national capital. Aamir Khan wanted the movie to reach more and more people to benefit the audiences and had applied for the film to go tax-free. Delhi Chief Minister Manish Sisodia, who also heads the entertainment department, took to his official Twitter account and announced the big news. Dangal has already pinned down the demonetization and has gone ahead to break all box office records. The film is receiving humongous response from the audience.